Hey, I'm Davida. So the dunk tank clown is fading at local fairs and carnivals around the nation because people are becoming so politically correct. Now, that's according to the New York Times. How it works is the clown sees you walking by the game and he starts hurling insults at you about your size, your disability, your race, and then you go by the balls and take out your aggression trying to dunk the clown. But it's fading in popularity because people are just not liking the insults, the inappropriateness of the insults. And actually, the New York Times points out that this game was a step forward in progress from what it used to be. Holy cow, the African dip? I'm going to tell you what that is coming up.